For the last 2 weeks, a contractor has been cleaning up the Nashua River. A dam project forced the city to lower water levels, but no one could have anticipated what they found several feet below.
Rocky Morrison says cleaning up the Nashua River has turned into a bit of a history lesson.
We found two pocketbooks, ladies' pocketbooks. We found the man's wallet. We found pocket meters, you know, that end up in here. We found a scooter you see out there. We found a bathtub. So we put the bathtub in the metal pile. So it was a lot of stuff.
The city of Nashua contracted Morrison's company, Reliable Construction, to remove debris from the river as part of a dam reconstruction project.
That dam reconstruction has required us to lower the river by about 10 feet to allow that work to happen. And when we lowered it 10 feet, we realized there's a lot of junk on both sides of the river that we didn't see otherwise.
Soggy and rusted junk that included old chairs, tires, and 88 bicycles.
We were thrown by the 88 bicycles. After a while, we stopped counting. There were so many bicycles.
And removing these items was no easy task. Many were stuck to the bottom for decades.
So this is not your easy job. You got to get in the mud. You got to wrestle with the stuff to get it out of the mud. Some stuff's been in there since the 40s, you know, even earlier. So you got to mud wrestle the stuff out.
It's an eyesore when the junk piles up, but Morrison says he's happy to help clean up as a favor to future river users.
You know, the last thing you want to do is come down to a waterway like this and end up stepping on broken glass or sharp object like that in the waterways, you know. Some kid wants to go swimming out here, you know, there's a lot of objects out there that can get cut on.
And we don't want that. And this river's cleanup was only about along a 1 mile stretch. Several people are now saying it should extend to as much of the river as possible.